The Ramone Coal Mine national workers resumed work today following assurance from the Department of Industrial Relations representatives and the mine's management that the workers' 11 points petition will be considered. The conference that's supposed to see an agreement passed by all parties today if the 11 points on the workers' petition was agreed or disagreed on was moved to the 1st of next month. Nonetheless, the national workers, through their union president Justin Mendes, said they will stop work again if their petition is not addressed by the next set date.
I still maintain that we have followed all the due processes and laws to stop work and address this issue. And if the union has broken any laws, then that will depend on the outcome of the legal interpretation.
Now, the course of this strike is said to have followed the death of a national worker on a night shift at the mine site on the 29th of December last year.
The safety compliance at workplace and I think also the security compliance at workplace was overlooked. Now, this is a serious case and very serious. And when I mean it's very serious, it's very serious. And we could easily get the government authorities to shut down the mine. And in fact, the workers have never asked the company or demanded the company to shut down the mine as well.
The union said the 11 points on the petition to the mine's management were basically the workers' concerns.
We only have one rule book. We don't have one rule book for the Chinese and one rule book for the Papua New Guineans. And I would like to make it very clear to the government of the day that if any foreign investor is allowed to come and do business in our country, by all means they have to comply with all the rules of our country and respect our citizens.
Time or money, look at him, no, all you know, start to control him. How by me, or Papua New Guinea, or plus man, or me, resource owners, by me, benefit or someone.
It's not something where me, like, is him, personal benefit, blow me. It's for the good of the mine, also the workers na all man lo place who certainly contribute more resources to go in sell this mining now.
Mi bla di mining company lo rasimo that's la all inexperience line. Maximal more than 10 to 20 years experience line lo working apply more good plus skills na all can run him slab production, so slab production him can go reach him 100% so that time royalty or equity time company making profit now, him can pay more. Dividend come back, lo stakeholders, not overgrounds.
Rachel Shisei, National MTV News, Medang.